day before for film, as filming is nothing but the protection from the UV rays, which is mostly preferable by the people, and where people go for 70%, which looks like this, and the next one is 50%, which look like this. We are going to do the filming of the shelters, so let's go ahead and choose of the filming is to be done. Okay, as I stated that it is not approved by RTO, right? RTO hasn't given any approval for any of the films, but it is just for the heat protection. Customers have one of the query that, ma'am, is it done from inside or is it done from outside? So let me tell you that the window tinting or the filming is done from inside. It is not the outer part.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
Paint has got a micro hole, and in it the ceramic coating goes as if one of the layer goes on the paint work. Okay, there are three versions. The water will not stay into it. This is the company called a Mota Glaze, which is going to give, it has been designed, rather the material is given as per Indian climatic condition. Generally, why this one should go for ceramic coating? Generally, you find a car with the same color with the natural look. So they say, yeah, wow, it's a nice car, nice maintenance. So that is due to ceramic coating. So now the company is also recommending it, and you also see after 2 days you will find this car itself is a different car.
In us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't want to waste what's left. And on we'll go. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, and on. through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on and on we'll go.
We have dropped the car as we are having pickup and drop service too. So here is the sir's daughter, who's here.
Definitely like this service. जब मैंने दो दिन पहले मेरी कार कारजोन में दी थी तो उतना ग्लॉसीनेस नहीं था, बट जैसे कि आज आप खुद देख सकते हैं कि इतना शाइन दिख रहा है, पहले उतना शाइन नहीं था. एंड आई सुपर हैप्पी विद दिस सर्विस फ्रॉम कारजोन. एंड उन्होंने ड्रॉप भी किया है मेरा कार, तो बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा था. मतलब मेरा टाइम खुद सेव होता है तो मुझे काफ़ी अच्छा.
नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी द हाइड्रोफोबिक इफेक्ट. द वाटर रेजिस्टेंस यू कैन ऑब्जर्व ओवर हियर, इट कम्प्लीटली फ्लोट्स डाउन. Service to your friends, customers.
Do like, comment and share the video.
हमारे वीडियो को लाइक, कमेंट एंड शेयर जरूर करना और सब्सक्राइब करना नहीं भूलना.